Hey guys, it's Trickup here, and welcome to the next part of Let's Play Super Mario 64. And, in this episode, we are going to continue on in Juan's Fortress. Alright, let's go. So, jump into the pain we go. Woohoo! Oh, wrong way. Yeah. Woohoo! Okay, there we go. On the top of the fortress. Okay. To the top of the fortress. This is the next star. Last time we fought the big womp. Now we're climbing up again. Because this time there's his people built the huge womp into a fortress. And climb up on it. Go across here. I'm just doing it the short way and I fell. And I died! Wow. Okay, first death. Cool. I had my first death of this series out of many. So let's go back. Just like I said, we need to get to the top. Okay, we're gonna get on time. Okay. So we beat that, and I'm not gonna save. Alright, let's continue on. Do another star. What is this star? Shoot into the wild blue. What's this one? Is this one with like that really hidden one? Or is that a different one? I don't think that's it. Anyway, if you want to open the cannon, go talk to this guy. Oh, it's that star. Okay. So I'll prepare the cannon for you. And what you want to do is you want to blast over to that stone over there. Okay. Now, there's going to be a star over there, so about right here, and you bump into that, and come down here, and here is your star. If I get to it, oh my god, get to it, no, I can't get it. If you die, oh my god, I'm about to scream if I die trying to get that. Should I do the last star? You know what, I'm going to say just in case, because maybe I can do one more star. Red coins. Yeah, okay. I guess that's about all the time we have. Sorry about the short episode. I just don't want these videos to be bad. So, next time, let's play, Super Mario 64. We will find the red coins in Lost Fortress. So, I will see you guys next time. Bye. And the camera almost falls, but bye.